I think students who are fascinated by mathematics, who would like to spend a lot of time thinking about mathematics or mathematical puzzles kind of thing initially, but eventually they will have to commit to reading more and more mathematics theory. So people who are fascinated by mathematics should certainly consider a course here, because this will train them for a lot of advanced mathematics.
See, in the BMath course, you have people who are active researchers who are teaching this. So both the way of teaching and also the way of judging, everything is based on problem solving. So now what happens is, people are active researchers, they know what is how to apply something. You have around you, not only faculty who are active, they are also postdocs and research scholars, other peers. All of them have gained this experience of problem solving, seniors. So their whole atmosphere is different. You are doing problem solving. Through problem solving is how you can learn a subject better.
We started BMath only in 2000. Okay, so it's not very old. Bachelor of Statistics is quite old now. So we started in 60s. But already you can see BMath students doing a mark. So you can see them various universities. Many of them just after the bachelor program have gone for a PhD. So you can see that they have gone to various places like Oxford, Princeton, Berkeley, many places in Europe. So there are our students, they are doing very well. Some of them come back and expect things to be better. I think the future for mathematics is quite good.